You may have seen them around town, 20 of them in total. This is the biggest, the others are about 8 foot high. Each of them have a name. Collect the names for your chance to win an iPad Mini. It's great.
Yeah, absolutely. We don't know what the names are yet. We can't tell you, so you are going to have to do the trail. It's very secret.
Do the trail. You've got until January to get your entries in. Because we're radio people off of heart, we don't do telly.
No.
Don't ask in front of a camera. That'd be hideous.
We have to have makeup and stuff. Someone who is glamorous enough to be on the telly and is on a regular basis. Please welcome to the stage right now, Plymouth. It's Kate Haskell from ITV.
Gorgeous. But good evening, Plymouth. Yeah. Who fancies being on the TV? Yeah. Well, you've got your opportunity tonight in just a few moments. I'm so bowled over by seeing so many people. I'd like to think you were here for me, but I know you're here for Sam Bailey. You are? Thank you. I love that. I know you're here to see Sam Bailey. I have to say, the truly lovely, because I've been talking to her for the last few minutes, X Factor winner for 2013, Sam Bailey!
Hello! Are you all ready to have a sing song? Come on then, let's do it. Are you ready? Are you sure? Are you really sure? Let's do it then. Are you ready? Let's go. Sing it with me.
Oh,
Rod, who I was telling you about. Rod, say hello. So, fantastic. How's it performing for a crowd like this?
You guys are incredible! So many people! Do you know, I did this last year and I did a lot of Christmas lights switched on, but I have to say, Plymouth is definitely one to beat. Definitely one to beat.
They are always a fantastic crowd here. I have to say, they go crazy, don't you? And they stretch back right down all the way as far as the eye can see.
Wow, there's lots in.
Sam, tell everyone what life has been like for you since you won the